Long team, remember, he has to run to that far corner. Don't shut down. Run all the way to that far corner.
Yo, you out?
Lane starts. Lanes 4, 5, and 6. The ones to watch with 3 and 7. On the outside, down the back stretch. It looks like McNamara.
Eat it up, Dalen.
And Hillcrest. James of Hillcrest. Into the exchange. It looks like Hillcrest with the lead. Adiamo from Hillcrest apparently out to the lead. McNamara.
Chico!
Oh, Chico!
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 Chico! Oh, Chico! Yeah. Oh, Chico! Into the final exchange, we go. Hillcrest. Penger.
Mitchell.
And Springfield Southeast now into the picture.
Mitchell saw the other guys leaving and he took off.
Pardon me, that is Grayslake in 3, challenging for 2nd. Hillcrest struggling down the home stretch. Banger, Grayslake, 1, 2, and 3 in the 3rd of 3 heats of the 4x200 relay.
Well, you can just stand there, Alex, if you want. Yeah, I can get the background for you. I told Chad. Okay.
Yeah. Coach from Stanford Olympia to the dugout. Coach from Stanford Olympia to the dugout.
Yep. That's what he's doing.
400 dash coming up. The 400 dash. As they're getting ready to the blocks, here's the field of the 800 meter run. Unique situation. We do have.